So this first drill, we're doing the flamingo or the RDL drill, okay? We're gonna move our cones out of the way and we're starting on our throwing side foot, okay? So I'm right-handed, so I'm starting on my right side. The whole purpose of this drill, we wanna do heel toe going through the ball and getting ready to throw towards first. We're not throwing, don't kill anybody right here. But we wanna make sure that our momentum is going in a diagonal rather than going straight to the side, because then we have to take a whole other step to get ready to throw to first, okay? So we're gonna pretend like we're